under 278 alpha. Addons can be found under File, User Preference, Addons tab. Addons can be enabled by clicking on this checkbox. Also, you can see more about addons by clicking on this arrow. If you install addons for many times, same addon, you'll see this area on error message. To fix that error, just go to Windows, System Console, and you'll see the second place where it's installed the addon. Just remove this addons from second place, and this will be fixed. Addons have many functions can be used with Blender, and the main problem with the addons is the old addons. Most new addons can be found under internet and Blender Artist Forum. It's a good choice for you to search